Hey everybody, it's Adam Haney with Emory Financial and the Adam Haney Home Loan Team here at the Newport Beach Marine 1-1 Foundation Memorial and this week's weekly winner, which is of course veterans, as Veterans Day is upon us. Specifically, a veteran named Andrew, who we recently helped purchase a home in Sacramento. And the reason why Andrew is this week's weekly winner is because he was purchasing a home for $569,000. However, the appraisal came in at $540,000. And normally, this would be a big problem for any other type of financing, whether it's FHA, jumbo, or conventional, because what would happen is the seller would either have to come down in price, which is not likely in this hot market, or the buyer would have to make up the difference and come in with additional down payment, which may not be possible, or simply walk away from the transaction altogether. And that would have been devastating for Andrew and his family because they'd already been searching for months. Fortunately, what we were able to do is called a reconsideration of value, and I worked in conjunction with the realtor to dig into additional comps and provide a narrative to the SAR, the staff appraiser reviewer at the VA, to explain why the value that we had found on the purchase price of $569,000 was valid. And fortunately, the SAR at the VA agreed with us and essentially overturned the appraiser's estimate of value. And this was a huge win for Andrew because he got to purchase the home that he wanted, at the price that he wanted, at the down payment that he wanted. And now they're in the home and not looking all over the place, still trying to get into a home. So I just want to remind you, if you have any questions about VA loans, whether it's purchasing or refinancing, please don't hesitate to reach out to me, direct me. Find me at honorva.us. And I would be more than happy to talk to you. Working with veterans, really a cornerstone of my business. So with that, I just want to thank once again all of our veterans and wish everybody a happy Veterans Day.